that will be the show's opening that I will have. Again, thank you so much for being here. And let's go ahead and start the show. So I'm going to ask for the singers, if you guys are here already in the stream, go ahead and request the box. Let's go ahead and see who is first. Okay. I see Vampy. I'm waiting for one more. Thank you, NorCal. Moody, can you request the box, please? Thank you. Okay, let's bring Moody first.
Sorry, I thought I requested it.
Ah, yeah, by accident, I kick you out, and then I was like, oops.
No, I read. Oh, you did it one more time?
Yes, I did.
Oh, well, I wasn't here for that, so you saw my plan.
I'm going to go ahead and mute myself. Go ahead, and if you want to introduce yourself, go ahead. If not, go ahead and start with your song, please.
Okay. We got to get the little. All right. Hi, y'all. My name is Moody. I have a featured show on the platform called Guess the Gibberish with Moody Andrew every Wednesday at 11 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I'm also a host for Mej, Window, Legend. That's all in my bio. All right. I'm going to be singing one of our favorite songs. Y'all can sing it in the comments as well. Oh, Mez, not too much. All right, y'all. I'm going to sing a song that we all know. Y'all ready? All right. I'm not even going to tell you guys what the name of the song is because everybody knows the song. All right, you can hear it, right? Cool. You are my fire, the one desire. Believe when I say I want it that way, but we are two worlds apart. Can't reach to your heart when you say I want it that way. Tell me why ain't nothing but a heartache. Tell me why ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why I never wanna hear you say I want it that way. Am I your fire, your one desire? Yes, I know it's too late, but I want it that way. Tell me why ain't nothing but a heartache. Tell me why ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why I never wanna hear you say I want it that way. Now I can see that we're falling apart from the way that I used to be, yeah. No matter the distance, I want you to know that deep down inside of me, you are my fire, the one desire. You are. Don't wanna hear you, ain't nothing but a heartache. Ain't nothing but a mistake. I never wanna hear you say I want it that way. Tell me why ain't nothing but a heartache. Tell me why ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why I never wanna hear you say I want it that way. Tell me why ain't nothing but a heartache. Ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why I never wanna hear you say I want it that way. Cause I want it that way.
Thank you so much for that. So at this moment, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna ask you to wait for the coach's critiques. Thank you so much for that.
Bye, y'all.
Bye. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Before and After with Body Equip Queen. This is a coach style show for all the singers here on the app. We usually have four singers that they will come, and we have four coaches that they will select them. They will work throughout the week. Just teaching them techniques, vocal techniques, breathing techniques, so like that they can get better. The next week they will come back and they will perform to see the improvements that they have had throughout the whole entire week. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for the gifts. I see you guys all. I appreciate that. And let's go ahead and continue with the next performer. I'm going to go ahead and have Vampy. Hi, how you doing today, love? Good, good. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to mute myself. You can go ahead and introduce yourself, or you can go ahead and start your performance.
Well, my name is Vampy, and I'm performing Fever by Peggy Lee. Never know how much I love you. Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever too hard to bear. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever. When you hold me tight, fever. In the morning, I fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name. You know I'm gonna treat you right. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, a fever all through the night. Everybody's got the fever, that is something you all know. Fever isn't such a new thing, fever started long ago. Romeo loved Juliet, and Juliet she felt the same. But when he put his arms around her, he said, Julie, baby, you're my flame. God, give me fever. When we kiss the fever with our flaming youth. Fever, I'm a fire. And fever, you're a purple suit. Captain Smith and Pocahontas had a very mad affair. When her daddy tried to kill him, she said, oh no, daddy, don't you dare. She give me fever. When he kisses, fever, when he holds me tight. Fever, I he misses, and daddy, won't you treat him right. Now you listen to my story. Here's the point that I have made. Shakes will partly give you fever. Fever, how to disintegrate, they give you fever. When you kiss them, fear if you live and learn. Fever, till you sizzle. Oh, what a lovely way to learn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn.
Good job, Vampy. Good job. I like that a lot. Well, thank you so much for being here today. I'm going to go ahead and ask you to wait in the comments for the coach's critique, and I will see you soon, love. Good job. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Before and After with Boricua Queen. This is a coach style show for all the singers here on the app. This show will take singers from across the app, and I have an amazing panelist of coaches that will work with them throughout the whole entire week, just showing them different kind of techniques as of vocal, breathing techniques, performance, delivering, song selection sometimes, that is very important. I just cannot wait. I have seen improvements on some of these singers tonight and throughout the whole seasons across the board. And I'm excited for this show to bring this to the music community that we all love, as well that we all need here on the app. Thank you so much for my gift, for the gifters. Please go ahead and favor them, follow them, and support them as well. Thank you for the follows. If you're interested to be in my show, please go ahead and contact me. My Instagram is on my bio. You can go ahead and follow me there and send me a message. Right now we are booking for October 18th. That's when I have some openings. If you cannot contact me, you can contact any of the coaches, Emoji J. They will go ahead and send you my way so I can go ahead and set up and one of the days with you. So let's go ahead and bring our final person to the stage, Top Batch Hoops.
What is going on? Thank you so much for having me. I've been waiting for this moment, man. Me and Zach worked tirelessly throughout the course of the week. It was really a great experience to work with him, just kind of pick his brain a little bit about what I needed to improve on. Just also big shout out to Boricua for putting this on.
Okay, so I'm going to mute myself.
Sorry about that. I got a phone call in the middle of that. I do apologize. Yeah, I just wanted to kind of echo, you know, my sentiments again. You know, it was a great experience working with Zach. This song is a song that, you know, if you've ever lost somebody, you know, there's always that one person we think about when we hear these types of songs. And I just want to give a big shout out to Zach as well, because like I said, without his coaching, man, I don't know if I'd be sitting in this box right now. So I appreciate you. I stream every day sporadically. The finale of Search for the Star is next week. Can't wait. And yeah, I'm just super excited to get started. So here we go. Oh, before they turn off all the lights, I won't read you your wrongs or your rights. The time is gone. I'll tell you goodnight, close the door, and tell you I love you once more. The time is gone. So here it is. I'm not your son. You're not my father. We're just two grown men saying goodbye. No need to forgive. No need to forget. I know your mistakes and you know mine. Well, you're sleeping, I gotta make you proud. So daddy, won't you just close your eyes? Don't be afraid. It's my turn to chase the monsters away. Oh, well, I'll read a story to you. Only difference is this one is true. Time is gone, but here it is. I hope you sleep well, don't be scared. The time is gone, oh here it is. I'm not your son, you're not my father. We're just two grown men saying goodbye. No need to forget, no need to forget. I know your mistakes and you know mine. Well, you're sleeping, not gonna make you proud. So daddy, won't you just close your eyes? Don't be afraid. It's your turn to take the monsters away. Sleep a lifetime. Yes, and breathe a last word. You can feel my hand in your hand. I will be the last one, so I'll leave the lights on. Let there be no darkness in your heart. But I'm not your son, and you're not my father. We're just two grown men saying goodbye. No need to forgive, no need to forget. I know your mistakes and you know mine. Well, you're sleeping, I'll try to make you proud. So daddy, won't you just close your eyes? Don't be afraid. It's my turn to chase the monsters away.
Well, I think that everybody felt that. we all felt that. It was very felt. Thank you so much for that. It was
more than welcome. Really thank good. You for having
thank
me.
You, thank you. So I'm going to ask you to go ahead and wait for the coach's critique. Thank you so much for that. Everybody, thank you so much for being here and welcome to Before and After with Boricua Queen. This is a coaching show for all the singers here on the app. We have an amazing panelist of coaches that they will guide you and critique you and mold you, just giving you tips with vocally, breathing techniques, performance, delivering, song selection, emotions. So I just want to thank everybody for being here. Thank you for the faves as well. Thank you for all the gifts. I see them all. I'm sorry that I cannot say anything while I'm listening to the guests singing, but I see you all. Thank you so much. And please, everybody, go ahead and fave my number three gifters of the stream. At the end of the stream, my number one gifter will receive a shout out on Instagram from me. So right now, the moment of truth, we are going to have the coaches going to go ahead and they're going to provide the critiques for our singers tonight. So I'm going to ask the coaches to go ahead and request the box. First coach that I have in the box, Chris Lee. Oh, buddy.
Hello, everybody.
Tabash Mesh in the box. It gets bigger.
Hey, guys.
Let me put the lady in the middle, Queenie of Death. Gibby 2.0. Is Angel around? I don't know if I seen Angel. Angel, are you going to request the box at one point? So like that once that one of them finish, I can replace you. You stay in the comments. Okay. Okay, love. So, hi, how you guys doing today?
We're good.
It's been a day.
Not the greatest right now, Boricua, but doing my best.
Good. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to mute myself and I'm going to allow the coaches to provide their critiques.
Well, since I'm first in the box, let me go ahead and say hello, everybody. My name is Grizzly. I am the season 43 winner of Unstoppable Idol, volume 6 winner of Unstoppable Idol All-Stars, and then season 21 winner of Searching for the Stars with Hoops. I have the pleasure of having Hoops this week, which was, like he said, it was a great time. Me and Hoops got on another level with the song that he was doing. It is a very emotional song, and again, I thank you for that. I will get on a little bit later on for your critiques. Moody, my brother, I wish you did the song last week. I love that song that you did. I wish that that would have been the song that you did this week and just built it up more on the performance wise, because on that one, it would have been so much better with the performance. That's all I can really say. If we had the song that we had last week, I probably would have went, wow, especially with the performance. Vampy, you did a way better job this week, and you can see the actual improvements. However, there was the stumble and the forgotten lyrics, and we can tell that you're still reading the lyrics and everything. Again, it was a song choice again for that one for me. But you did an amazing job, and again, I can't doubt you on that one. And then finally, we have Hoops, my brother. You did everything that we set out to do. You came out here to win. And that's exactly what, in my eyes, you did that. And I'm proud of you, my brother. I appreciate you again for the week that we've had. It's been a great week. And that's all I can say. I mean, you did a great job, an amazing job. Good job.
Okay, well, I'm a top badge here on the app. My name is Mesh. I have a feature show on Saturdays. If anyone is interested in being a guest, please make sure you send me a message. I also co-host a show with Boricua Queen on Mondays at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. It's called The Mic Drop. Who's got the XYZ factor? That's music based. So if you'd like to be a guest on that show also, please make sure you're reaching out to me. Now on to the guests for the for the show. I'm gonna start with Moody. And you know, I think I will kind of echo a lot of what Grizzly was saying, and I know I was one who selected that song for you, and I just wish you had worked a lot more on developing the song, and that you put a little bit more effort. You can tell if you decided to do the song next week with putting more of an effort vocally into the song. This suited your voice and your tone. We needed the rest of it. it seemed that, you know, this is you just did it a couple of times, and you know, you try to keep it low, and we could have developed the song a lot better if you'd put more work in. So but fair enough job on it. It didn't, like, you know, I was like, whoa, what's happening? Vampy, good song selection. You stood, I felt you were going to, you know, be a lot more forceful, but I'm happy to see you coming out of your comfort zone, and the Narsam last week didn't overtake you. I know we saw you're making, you know, you're looking and just holding on to his crutch, some of the words and stuff. But I like to see the growth that you're continuing to make on here. And I think if you give this show possibly another go, and you keep working your song selections, you keep working with the judges, I'm excited to see what else we can pull out of you, because you definitely have some, you know, some chops in there. Last but not least, Top Edge Hoops. I had to throw the comment in about my lip gloss because I didn't want to break. It was a very heartfelt performance. It contrasted with what you performed in your before, and kudos to you, Judge, for picking a song that really struck so many different chords for you to express. I think it was very well done. Congratulations to everybody who participated. That's all I got.
Well, hey. Hey, everyone. I'm Queenie of Death. I am the season 11 winner of Hoops' Search for the Star. I'm new to vocal coaching. I'm super excited to be here. I want to be the first to say that, like, everybody showed a level of improvement this week. They did. I could see it. And I also want to be a stickler and say, like, this is a vocal coaching show. So I'm not going to focus on performance. I'm going to focus on vocal technique. Okay. And memorizing the words isn't necessarily necessary unless it's performance based. So Moody, the song choice was a lot better. Kudos to Mej for picking that. Yeah, I would say working more on, like, your breathing, working more on your energy when you sing, because you have a lot of energy and you are a very energetic person, but there's a difference in using it in your voice and diaphragmatic breathing than just, like, moving your arms around and stuff like that. You know what I mean? So I would definitely say, like, we could continue working and seeing, you know, how you can express it vocally, not physically, if that makes sense. Vampy, my girl, she was my girl this week, and I tell you, this girl shows up every day ready to work, and there is a vast, vast improvement. I'm not just being biased. There's a vast improvement from last week. I picked that song choice for her. She was so humble when it came to hearing critiques and hearing things to need to work on, and you know, she came ready, and she was much more confident this week. Stumbled a little bit on words, but, like, that doesn't matter as much to vocals as it does to, like, performance. We still struggle with some flats every once in a while, but, you know, when you choose songs that are within your vocal range, it's a lot easier to stay in tone and on key, and you did so much better this week, so much better. Your sassiness is starting to come out. You know, when I started with you, you were meek little mouse, and you're starting to come out, so I'm really proud of you. And yeah, that's what I got to say about that. Hoops, I love you, my king. You know, you definitely improved a lot. You harnessed the raw emotion of the song, and it came out in your voice. Using the octave changes to make it more powerful was excellent. Everybody was less nervous this week, which is amazing. And Hoops, you really, you know, you didn't let the emotion overtake you. And we've seen that before on the show when people choose emotional songs. So it was excellent, excellent control, excellent octave changes. Great job.
Yes, it's me now. Well, hello, everybody. My name is Gibby 2.0. And this week I meant to be working with Moody. unfortunately, never once he get back to me and receive a coaching at all. So I cannot say anything at all. But the judging from what I can see from the performance, I'm just gonna see it as a one-step perspective, because last week I have a technical difficulty, so I was unable to see the whole entire performance from a one to another. But I got the whole full recap from the team that actually what's going on. And yeah, from what I can see, Moody, there's a slight there's a couple of miss tempo, a little bit slight of difficulty on the key change, especially on the last part of that song. And then love the energy most for sure. Great song choice, is feeding your energy, but if only if you utilize the coaches to help you to guide through to be a better singer, so we can see the improvement from week one to week two, then we can see all the changes pretty much. And then secondly, we got Vampy. I've seen you many times in my, but I didn't know that I actually sing. And I was like, okay, I see you now. Judging from what I see and what I've been got recap from you last week, I can see these. I like the way you bring the jazz to life. I like that. Still a little nervous. Still, the way I see it, still got a little bit nervous here and there, but you tackled that just like that. And I can still see like a graceless emphasis, like a reading lyrics still, but that's maybe because of, you know, you don't have to necessarily memorize all the lyrics. But yeah, overall performance vocal wise, I dig that. And then oops, top batch. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Shout out to all the judges that what we call that working hard this week and delivering all these beautiful people and making a big improvement. Hoops, I've seen you sing many times, nowhere's as close as today. I was not prepared for that. Mm-hmm. I'm like, was that actually Hoops? And I'm like, dramatic change, sir. I did not know you can hold long notes, first thing. So I wasn't expecting that. I love the dynamic. I think bring the emotion a little bit too deep and a little bit got into the feels, and I like that. And I like that. Well, kudos to all the judges. And if I may add a little bit, this is for future reference to all those contestants that are committed to this show to be better and everything like that. All these coaches have their, you know, have their style of coaching and everything stuff like that, and they got a reputation to hold on. So if you would like to be coaching and everything stuff like that, please follow your instructor and you know, be the best version of you, and that's what matters. And we are a coaching show, so without a coaching we can't play as much. So for future reference, if you're guys committed to the show, please commit it, and please contact your coaches in no matter what the circumstances is. So we try to make a better out of you. If you would like to be a better singer, we are here to help you as much as we can. So please utilize us as much as you can, because we're all here putting our name for you to be a better singer. Thank you very much. That is all for me.
Thank you for that. Angel, if you want to box up so you can give your critiques, go ahead and I can replace one of the coaches in the box.
Give me volunteered.
Yep, right there. So,
come on, Angel.
So, Angel, please request the box. right there he is.
What's up, everybody? How you doing? It's always a pleasure to see each and every, well, for the most part, one of you. Having said that,
I can't wait for the chat.
I know. It's okay. Guys, relax. We love it. Wow. All I can say is what a huge improvement from everybody. I also worked with Vampy. And you know what the funny thing is? A lot of the things that Queenie or Miss Queen of Death was referring to was dead on, no pun intended there, with the music capabilities, with the music critiques, with the improvements. I was listening, and I think that they all kind of hit it already in the head. You have to shake off the nerves to begin with. You have to, my friend, that if there was one thing that was going to get you this week was your nerves. But I'm glad you were able to overcome, for the most part, the majority of it. But still, a performance is a performance, and you have to control it. You have to make the room yours, any room that you stand on. Whether it is a performance, and this kind of goes generic to every contestant or every participant, whenever you're performing, it's very important that you dominate the room and you make sure everyone and all eyes are focused on you. So, did I read that right?
Yes.
Either you stand or you wheel on or you crawl on or however hoops. I don't know what he's trying to say. Oh, by the way, Hoops. Oh my God, sir! I've seen you sing on multiple occasions, and I know that Gibby was kind of forward with his comments, but golly, dude, you gotta take some more vocal training, man. You're doing really good. Now I think you should consider even doing your own show. You know what I mean? In general, I think everyone is doing a really good job. Understand, when we go back to deliberation, it's tough. Oftentimes it's tough because we want to advocate for everything our own. And, you know, just because we know how much you struggled, how much we helped you, how committed you are. And, oh, yes, oh, yeah, yeah, Mr. Mooney, Mr. Andrew. Oh my goodness, sir, had I known you were going to sing that song yesterday, I would have kicked you out of my box yesterday, kicked you out of my stream. What? He was like just chilling there. He was just chilling there, listening to no, you little punk. But again, that just kind of goes to show everyone is doing a really amazing job. So congratulations, and please don't let the decision of tonight determine your mood for the rest of the evening, for the rest of the week, or your future participation in any other show here or off the app, because it is only meant to help you out, continue to be a stronger performer, a stronger musician, and a stronger vocalist. So congratulations to everyone. I know who's gonna win. Bye, guys.
See ya.
Bye ya.
Okay. Oh my goodness. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Before and After with Boricua Queen. I don't kick people from here like that. Anyway, welcome to Before and After with Boricua Queen. This is a coaching show for all the singers on the app. Our amazing panelists of judges and coaches, however you want to call them, they are here to help every single singer here. We are make sure that we're committed to assist you and help you to grow, not only vocally, but as a person and as a performer here on the app. So take advantage of that. If you want to go ahead and be part of the show, please contact me on my Instagram. It's in my bio. I will go ahead and place you in one of the shows. I'm telling you, every time that we have a show, we see the improvement on every single singer that we have had in here. And I'm so grateful that we have this show back to the platform. Right now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to ask our special performer while our coaches are having their decision. I'm going to ask our special performer to please request the box. We have Bubbles. He's not only a singer here on the app, but he is a top badge in another streaming world called Kick. He's a big top badge over there. So I'm proud and I'm grateful that he had time to come over here and bless us with his amazing performance. Hello, Bubbles. How you doing today?
How you doing, Boricua?
I'm doing fine, thank you.
Yeah, I know Emoji. I've known Emoji Jay and Mej for quite a while now as well. So, but yeah, I literally got my top badge this week. So on Friday.
Congratulations on that. Congratulations. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and mute myself. I'm going to go ahead and make you medium so everybody can appreciate you. And just go ahead and take it away, please.
Well, thank you. Thank you. So I thought we'd just light the place up and do a Metallica song, some old school. Let's go and rock the place to pieces. Hope you enjoy. Let's get loud, guys. Let's get loud. Let's get really loud. Yeah, the Mufasa. That's my boy. That's my boy. Let's go.
Exit life.
Oh my goodness, thank you so much for that. That was amazing. I have to say that was top notch. Love it, love it, love it, love it. Thank you so much, Bubbles. Everybody, please favor him. Follow him on Instagram. He does have an Instagram. Just follow him in there. I'm sure that he will answer if he's available for any shows. But it was a pleasure. And guys, congratulations on your top batch.
Thank you, thank you. And fun fact, a long-ass time ago, about 2.5 years ago, I was actually on this show when the other person was running it.
I'm very glad. That's amazing. Yeah, we had to bring, I had to bring it back to the app. This show has been amazing for all the singers, and it needed to come back.
Well, thank you for having me. I will be available if you guys want me to come and do stuff. Unfortunately, I'm not sure how I'm allowed to stream here and there and what I'm supposed to do. At the moment, it's all brand new to me. So once I find out whether I can do more stuff on here or not, I'm not sure yet. But until then, I'm going to be a box hoe doing stuff on people's shows and just having fun with everybody. So thanks for having me, guys. I love you all. I'll see you all later.
Thank you so much.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Thank you. Wow, that was just good. That was so good. Okay, and I see the little lurky eyes. Lurky, 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 lurky. So I'm going to go ahead and see. I have two of the coaches. So if everybody else wants to box up, please go ahead and request the box. I'm going to have Gibby first. Queenie.
Gibby, can you just wear that all the time, please?
Oh my goodness, he's amazing. What he does.
I always wear different makeup every
Mitch?
Day. I'm not
Talk about Mitch.
I always wear different makeup.
And Mitch is perfect just the way
he is. And Grizzly.
it's the googly eyes for me.
Googly, googly. Okay, coaches, so how was the phone call with you guys?
Straight to the point.
No, I'm joking. Yeah, it was quick. It was just quick.
Okay, so
it was actually unanimous, believe it or not.
Okay. So,
and she's like, "Are you gonna let? Do you want me to beat it out of y'all, or
go ahead,
are you gonna
Matt,
get a name?"
She's like, "Who was it?
I have to beat it out of one of y'all,
or is somebody
gonna tell me something?"
Wait, Grizzly.
If you'd like to make the announcement,
please.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I would like to announce the winner of this season for Before and After. We had three amazing contestants this week. Unfortunately, one is the only one who is allowed to win. And that person is... Hope's getting the box, mother... Get in the box!
Replace me with Hoops. Replace
okay,
me with Hoops.
Hoops, request the box, please.
Congratulations, Hoops. Congratulations to Grizzly as well. Well done.
Hoops!
I'm no well longer done, the only coach. Well, besides Queenie, that has not won yet. So,
thank oh, it's you, coming, honey.
My
it's
my
coming.
First win. Thank you
Don't
for
worry,
giving me
coming.
My first win.
And it's I was coming. The very what? First win of the show. I'm not another one.
Can he not believe it? He can never request the box. Oh, right there
also,
he is. I was going to say.
Take that L.
Wow.
I've been waiting 3 weeks to give that to you, sir.
Wow.
Not so much, Grizzly.
Hoops, congratulations, baby.
Thank you guys so much. It was definitely an honor to be on the show. I definitely was very humbled to have a unanimous decision. That's really dope. And I just want to say thank you to all you guys. I think what you're doing is a great platform. Simple fact, because you're giving people an opportunity to shine and improve. And I think that that's so awesome. The song that I sang was very near and dear to my heart, and I think it was near and dear to a lot of people if you've ever gone through a loss. So I just needed to come in here, and I needed to shut things down. And that's just, that's how it went. And that was my attitude going into this. So big shout out to Grizzly and all these other amazing people in here. I am so thankful for the opportunity. And I can't wait to keep continuing to watch the show grow and helping other musicians get just as confident as the people I heard tonight.
Definitely.
But we took that dub.
We took that dub.
We did what we came here to do.
You took that dub. You did an amazing job, and it was an honor to be with you all week long. I know there was a couple of times I couldn't be there, but when we could, we got it done, and you showed what you got. You have the talent. Continue to grow.
Thank you very much.
Hoops, I'm going to take that jet for my vote. That's all I got to say. Thank you to everybody for being a part of the show. I'm going to go live now, King, and that jet better be swiftly coming.
Hey, that's, does anybody have another 20K?
another one has a 20K. Right, wow.
Let me hold that jet.
And then, oh, so, wait a minute. He owes you already a dragon and a jet. Just saying.
Damn, I'm gonna have to go sell my legs.
Oops, let's not get into that. Never mind.
Selling your legs is crazy.
All right, but no, legitimately, congratulations, Hoops. It was amazing. And I say he's my king because I'm one of the queens of Hoops Conda. Get it right, okay?
And talk that. Hoops Conda forever.
But Hoops Conda forever. But to everybody, there was improvement. And for the people that weren't deemed winner, please come back in a few seasons so we can continue to work and grow, right. Okay?
Absolutely.
Yes. Oriqua yes. told me there's no end. You can keep coming back. You just wait a few seasons between. So please come back. All right.
Yeah, and just please make sure if we can only do so much. Please make sure if you're selected with a coach, please put it's about your growth. And we're here to help, but we are not miracle workers entirely if you don't put the effort in. So please make sure you're staying in contact with your coach. You're being respectful of your of their time. We will be respectful of yours. We're all streamers. We have a ton of things to do. Please make sure if you're committed to being a part of the show, remember what it entails to be a guest on the show. It's about your growth, and we want to see you do well. Please help us help you. That's all I got. Thank you.
Measures Wheelchair Humper is out.
Okay, so before you guys go, the mesh saved and Hoops left. So let me plug Hoops real quick because he took off. So Hoops, Top Bash Hoops, he has Tuesdays at 7 p.m. at 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Listen to me, I changed his time. Tuesdays at 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time is Search for the Stars. This Tuesday is the finals, so be there or be square. It's going to be amazing. So I cannot wait for that. Mesh, Saturdays at 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Once Upon a Mystery is a storytelling show. We will provide you of the theme and you will create a 5-minute story. If you want to be a part of that show, please contact me, contact Mesh, contact Emoji J or Moody, and we'll plug you into that show. So right there. Queenie, anything that you want to plug in?
Hey, I'm coming for y'all on Hoops' show next week, babies. I'm the guest judge. So thank you so much for my first successful season of Before and After. I look forward to many to come.
Thank you so much, Queenie. Grizzly, anything that you want to plug?
Goodbye for now, until we meet again.
I have to love you, brother. Okay, so Vampy, if you want to box up and plug anything that you would like, please go ahead and request the box. Moody cannot be here because he is attending another show, but he has a future show, Guess the Gibberish with Moody Andrew, Wednesdays at 11 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. It will be tonight. So please, go ahead and support him. If you want to be a part of his show, please contact him. Again, thank you so much. This is before and after with Boricua Queen. This is a coaching show for every singer on the app. It doesn't matter your status, your caliber, if you're professional or not. We all need coaching at any point in time. It's a lot of things out there that we need to challenge ourselves. So if you want to be a part of my show, please contact me on my Instagram. I will be more than happy to put you in one of my shows. Thank you so much for being here. My number one gifter of the stream tonight is Queen Diva. So I will go ahead and create a flyer for her, thanking her for being my number one queen of the stream. I want to thank you so much for being part of here. Congratulations, Hoops, on that win, and Coach Grizzly. You guys worked very hard, and it shows. Again, if you did not win, please don't take it to heart. Please come back again. This show is to build you up. It's not to make you feel bad. It's to build you up and continue adding to what you have already so you can continue growing and moving forward. Thank you again. You guys have a wonderful night, and I will see you guys.